The US Department of Justice is being criticized for favoring abortion clinics over churches. In a letter issued Tuesday to the Attorney General, Senators Ted Cruz and Mike Lee accused the DOJ of selectively enforcing a law to protect abortion clinics while ignoring the rights of churches. The letter says the DOJ's brazen pursuit of frivolous prosecutions, quote, gives the distinct impression of a warped and biased enforcement of the law.